Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can download and install Chrome browser on your Mac computer. So without any further ado, let's get started.
First of all, open Safari browser and then here search for Google Chrome. From the final search results, choose the one that says Chrome for desktop. Once you open the website, select the download button and accept the terms of service to download Google Chrome DMG file on your computer. When the download gets completed, just choose it to install Google Chrome on Mac computer. Now you'll see the window exactly as shown in this video. Here you'll see an icon of Chrome browser and the below is the application folder. We need to drag and drop the Chrome icon onto the below application folder to complete the Google Chrome installation process. Now open the Chrome browser and you'll see a dialog box asking you to confirm the operation. Choose open and enjoy browsing on the Google Chrome. Finally, come to the desktop and find the Google Chrome installation icon. Right-click on the icon and choose Eject. For the quick access, you can drag and drop the Chrome icon to the dock.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.